is going to play two songs to start out with, okay? We're going to start out with Evil Nature, and then we're going to move on to Emily and the Mustang Finger Wave, okay? Now, you guys know.
Thank you.
side of the music chain. Okay, we gotta hold off a second and let her set up and get ready to go, alright?
In the sea of innocence.
How's that for by yourself? All right, now we gotta wait for the Mustang finger wave to get ready to go.
guard.
We have to eradicate every form of life except us on this planet. No, just be there.
Yeah.
Okay. Now this is a Clash cover, you know, because the Clash are really cool. So I don't know if I can sing right, because I'm going to have to really get like a drink of water when I'm done with this, because like, my lungs are like white and assuming the size of my mouth, man. So like, this is how it goes. Okay, so this is a public service announcement made with, an actual lyric say guitar, but this is a ukulele, so. Made with ukulele. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah. It's like, you know, this is a public service announcement made with ukulele. Know your rights. All three of them. Right, number one. You have the right not to be killed. Murder is a crime. Yeah. Unless it was done by a policeman or an aristocrat. Know your rights. Dishonor your rights. Number two. You have the right to food, money, provided, of course, you don't mind a little investigation, humiliation, and you cross your fingers, rehabilitation! So like, these are your rights. You know your rights. These are your rights. And number three. Number three. Yeah. Number three. Oh yes, I know what it was. Number three. Oh yeah, I remember what it was. And I might look at some of the administration here. You have the right to free speech. So long as you're not actually dumb enough to actually try it. Okay, now it has been suggested in some quarters that this is not enough. Three rights, B. Well, I say to you, get off the streets, man. Get off the streets. You don't have to go home. To go smush. I have no idea what that word means, but Flash obviously did. Know your rights. These are your rights. Okay, these guys have volunteered their time to judge for us, okay? We've got Oscar Robies, who else is back here? Scotty Gillespie, Van Palio, I forgot her name, Allison, and Jessica. Alright, sorry about that, Allison. Alright, so right now, I want to hear, what do you guys think about Joe's band? Is that the consensus?
been doing this for 2 days, and I don't know the lyrics, so I got them.
Yes, I know.
Okay, the song we're gonna do is called Kryptonite by Three Doors Down.
That's a cool song.
Bear with me, please. I can't hear you, Scott. about it. See if we can get through this one.
Alright!
Didn't mean to, you're just another China doll, too fragile to touch. You sit upon your shell, glaring at me, laughing. You've broken in a million pieces upon the floor, but you're still laughing straight at me, planning what you'll do. Sold the same, told again, God. Same, told again, Yeah, that's good. Okay. Hold on, we have technical difficulties.
Thank you. Thank you.
because something wasn't right the first time. My guitar was out of tune. So we're going to do it again, we're going to do it right this time. If that's right with you guys.
No! No! No!
of our heads. Continue from there.
Thank you.
15 minutes. We got a tribute to Pennywise's Bro-Am. We got a bunch of guys up here that are just gonna play, okay? We all like the song, so let's all listen to the song.
Like you said, we got together about 15 minutes ago.
Yes,
we just got a bunch of crazy people up here.
Thank you.
Austin Powell.